Reporting from Clovis, California. Today's May 8th, 2014. Standing out in my backyard, wanted to take a moment to show you what I see in the sky today. Wondering if today's the day that you're going to believe what I'm telling you. The lines you're seeing in the air are not contrails. A contrail would be when you are go outside on a cold day and blow out your mouth hot air. That's contrail, it's the same thing, condensation. Have you ever seen it just stay in the air for hours, all day long, when you blow hot air out your mouth on a cold day? What we're looking at here is not condensation. Some sort of chemicals that are being dropped out of the back of airplanes. If you'd take a minute and go online and Google geoengineering, Google chemtrails, Google chemtrail planes, you'll see pictures of the planes and the equipment that's inside those planes that's spraying us like we're bugs. So I have some questions for you today. What if the world's elite wants a new world order? What if everything that we are saying to you is true? Here's an X. X marks a spot. What if they are chemically changing the atmosphere of our planet for some future alien species? I mean, there's a lot of ways to look at this. The planet is cooling. It's cooled to 20%. In Northern California, up in the Shasta area, the barks are falling off the trees. The gardens won't grow. Their garden soils are testing off the charts for aluminum, barium, all kinds of things. Google chemtrails and you'll see what I'm talking about. What if this is a master plot to depopulate the planet? If you have a family, a mother, a father, an aunt, an uncle, a grandma, grandpa, children, look at them right now and then ask yourselves if it's worth looking into this. Ask yourselves, do you love them? Ask yourselves, is your purpose more than just going to the store and buying something? Going to work to make a dollar so you can pay your rent, to live in a house that you're not in because you're at work all the time, chasing your tail all the time to make enough money to pay your water bill, buy food, maybe pay that credit card that they've convinced you you need to have, buy those fancy clothes at the mall. Is that the way that humanity is supposed to exist? Are the 1% wanting to take over our planet? These are things that I ask every day, and I believe that that's what they're doing. I believe it's worldwide genocide. So I ask you to look at your families. Do you love them? If you do, you need to take some action. Reporting from Clovis, California, this is We Are Change, Fresno TV.